said. I've been exiled from my home city.
Slow Man's from Chicago. Thank you so much for coming out early. Yo, real quick, that's Evan Lottisfute's front of house person. I fucking love Evan so much.
He's
the one
best.
Who ran on stage, he's amazing. What is up, Mesa, Arizona? This is my first time in your state. I would perish if I existed here, so I have so much respect for all of you. And I know that sounds really stupid whenever someone who isn't used to the desert is like, I don't know how you would do it. I understand how you would do it. I wouldn't do it, so you're killing it.
We prefer freezing to death in Chicago. And not really in Philadelphia. Philly's nice. Chicago is very cold. But yeah, I really like it here. I used to go to Lake Havasu with my dad a lot. I don't really know how far that is from here. I feel like it's far, right? Okay, that's really far. But yeah, I've always had a really good time here. So thank you all for coming out early. There are so many of you. This is awesome. This next song we recorded for a far out session in an empty pool in March. Was it March? February? It was cold.
December.
Yeah, it was very cold.
Or as you would call a light summer.
Transport yourself for this next song to an empty pool in the dead of winter. Yeah. Sleeping in a different house.
I broke a cable, so imagine the last 15 seconds didn't happen.
Can't you see your new train and the limousine? Your new age color ID, a freak swing on your old mates. Let's rock for bigger things.
Thank you.
We have one more song. We've been touring with Gougeway and La Dispute. Hopefully a lot of you have listened to them before. If not, you're about to be blown away. We are currently living with Gougeway for one more night. It's been sick. Went to the grocery store, made a bunch of food this morning, which is really beautiful on the road, and we're making so many new friends. And yeah, friends are great. Never stop making friends, no matter how old you get. Let new people into your life. They can be really healthy. Let go of old baggage, dead weight. Yeah.
It's kind of like a MTV Real World.
It's like the Real World. Remember that show? Was there a Real World Arizona? There had to have been, right? No? Why not? Huh? Well, you know what? Whenever I go to Lake Havasu, I see a lot of tassels, and I feel like that would make for a really good Real World and really good reality TV.
Thank you. You could keep it for a couple minutes, and then I'll need it. Thank you.